So I want to come back to something that's on my mind, which is urgency, dealing with the issues we have now and how we do that on scale. And right now, half the students in this country go to community colleges. And if you look at those that go to community colleges in urban areas, the graduation rate over 3 years is about 16%. That's a scandal. It's unacceptable. I think we could all agree on that. One of the things that the CUNY has done, one of the innovations, is to create this ASAP program, the Accelerated Studies in Academic Programs, where we have doubled and tripled the graduation rates over 3 years. It's not rocket science, but it's a series of interventions that make all the sense in the world. Everybody around this table is doing them at some level and would agree with them. They do cost money, but the cost per degree is much lower because the success is so much higher. Now, it's been reviewed by many independent reviewers, been deemed to be quite successful. It is now being replicated by us in Ohio, in California, Virginia, just had a group from Tennessee in. That's terrific. But what I think one of the things that we could do is, if states are laboratories of democracy, they're also laboratories of innovation. And when we have innovation that makes sense, that we know it works, the federal government has a role, I think, in providing incentives, providing encouragement, providing a means to expand that to scale. So we've been doing this in Ohio for 3 or 4 years. Now we're just starting in California. But it works. It makes a tremendous difference in the lives of these community college students in urban areas, and we ought to be figuring out how to get it to scale as quickly as possible so that the people who enrolled now's lives are improved.